My name is Marvin, XFiles, and today I will be doing a trailer reaction to Mufasa, the Lion King. This is a Mufasa origin animated CGI movie, and I don't know when it's coming out, but me, man, I grew up with the Lion King, and it's a classic, top three, top five. It's in that top five category, and me, I'm looking forward to this. And me, I just gotta watch it, man. It's the Lion King, and I just can't. I know that they gotta make new songs. I know that it like isn't a remake, but me, I prefer it animated, as in drawn, than CGI. But hey, man, this is what they're about to give to us. I believe the Lion King did good. It made a billion, so now, and they want to capitalize off of that Lion King brand and do this. So, man, let's get to this bad boy, shall we? Let's get to it. Shall we?
It's time I tell you a story.
Rafiki.
A story of a cub. Not much bigger than you.
So just to be clear, we're not in this story.
There's a lot of stories.
Oh, he's telling Simba.
Long before they became legends.
Mufasa. Oh.
And the prince who would come to be known as Scar became brothers.
Hello, what's your name?
Mufasa.
I told you to wait for me.
We can't just leave him here.
Rules are rules, Taka. The king will never accept a stray.
I'm not a stray. I'm just lost.
We do not associate with outsiders.
Taka is the future king. We must protect the bloodline.
But, Dad, I saved his life.
Okay.
Have a secret, Mufasa.
I always wanted a brother.
I always wanted a brother. I always wanted a brother.
Sometimes I get a scent.
Harry Jenkins.
It's barely a trace on the wind. And it smells like home. And then it's gone.
You and Taka together.
I like the drums. Mufasa and the drums playing.
Find you.
Is broken. There will be one Lion King.
Mufasa, run!
Oh!
We must fight together. If we fight, we die.
Just to be clear, I never signed up for this.
Oh.
I'm here to protect you, my brother.
I saved us!
Oh wow, here they come. December 20th. Hey! This looks pretty good. I like the, I like the score, that Mufasa move. It kind of gave off that Black Panther vibes in my eyes. And the story, it reminds me of The Lion King 2. A little bit in the concepts. I was like, okay, cool. So, and they fused up in The Lion King 2 and they added a little bit more to it. I don't know if you guys ever seen The Lion King 2, but it was okay. It was decent. And they just added more to it with this Mufasa, the Lion King story. So, me, it was cool, man. Like, this was a good trailer, and if I have to grade it, I would give it a B+, man. It was good. It was great. The CGI looked wonderful. The voice acting of Mufasa was good. The other guy, Taka, I didn't quite like his voice. It didn't have enough like masculinity up in it, up in the voice actor. But overall, man, like, I give this a B, man. It was cool. It was great. I will be checking this bad boy out. It's The Lion King, man. Who don't like The Lion King, man? The circle of life. And they're fighting to become the king of the lions of the pride. And I like that concept. And, yeah, man, my name is Marvin XFiles, man. This thing gets a B for me. And if it doesn't got that X, that stamp is an authentic Marvin XFiles. Two fingers. Peace out.